This is your StormWatch 9 webcast update on your Tuesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Dew points continuing to climb through the 60s to even near 70 degrees in a few spots. Two disturbances. One, a warm front making its way across the area, kicking off some scattered showers and thunder showers this afternoon. Locally heavy rain will be the main threats from anything that does develop this afternoon, although you can't rule out one or two with some stronger winds. You can see a front back out to our west of the Great Lakes that approaches either side of midday tomorrow with another round of showers or thunder showers. You can see them both clearly here on Futurecast. And again, the main threat this afternoon with the higher humidity and the dew points well into the 60s to near 70 will be some locally heavy rain in a brief amount of time. Tomorrow, after a brief break overnight, seeing the front make its way through and a quick passing shower or storm with that would be winding down late day in southeastern areas of the state before turning less humid tomorrow evening. Eventually, more sunshine than clouds as we work our way through Thursday and Friday. Very small chance of a passing shower either late Thursday or early Friday. Otherwise, we're looking at fair skies as we start off the weekend. A little bit of a warming trend by the time we get there as well. Upper 70s to mid 80s. Of course, that is before the rain cooled air takes over with those scattered thunder showers this afternoon. Of course, with the higher humidity, they won't fall too far this afternoon despite the rainfall. Still warm out there tomorrow, still humid with that chance of a passing thunder shower. It'll turn less humid tomorrow night, and temperatures in the 70s to near 80 degrees with a small chance of a shower later in the day on Thursday.